poverty that killed their dreams. A child once told me, Cam, that's just not my life, and those dreams aren't meant for me. But I stand here today because someone believed in me, and we owe it to our children to believe in them.